This is a pick, finger pick, that is used for playing sitar. It's called Mizrab. And you put it on your finger like this. You put it on your first finger, index finger, in this direction, which is sort of counterintuitive because, and you're gonna pick like this across the strings. You just wanna make sure that it's that direction and not this direction, which at first seems more similar to a guitar pick, but it moves around and it's not the proper way. That's the correct method right there.